subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Uttar Pradesh cricketer Shiva Singh has bowled a 360-degree action with delivery which left the on-field umpires and Indian legendary spinner Bishan Singh Bedi in shock. Shiva, who is a left-hand spinner, had turned 360-degree during his action course of delivering the ball. As soon as the ball is bowled, the one on-field umpire declared it as a dead ball. A minor discussion too took place between the players of the fielding side and umpire, even though the batsman who is in the crease did not say any objection. Indian legend spinner Bedi took it on his official Twitter and shared the footage of the incident and called it weirdo. Well, how far the bowling action is legal can be gauged by the ICC laws. ICC has been keeping an eye on action of the bowlers. In the past, Sunil Narni, Saeed Ajmal and many players were banned and asked to change their bowling action. When the ICC can allow a player to bowl and bat with both right and left hand, why can't such action be legalized? Some serious modifications are needed in ICC laws.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.